community clothing drive is taking place from October 28th until November 5th, and we're really appreciative to have our local libraries partnering with us for drop-off locations throughout Kingston at Calvin Park, at Isabel Turner, and at Central Branch locally here in the city. Also in Frontenac, branches in Charbot Lake and Sydenham are also offering their locations as drop-off sites, as well as in Lennox and Addington, in Amherstview and Napanee.
On November 5th, between the hours of 11:30 and 3, I'm going to be out in the community collecting clothing. So if you want to leave it out on your doorstep and send me a DM of where to pick it up, and I'll be out to grab it and deliver it right for you.